You guys, there's just no way that he's dead. There's no way. You guys gotta see. There's so much to prove that he is still alive. Like, there's so many videos, so many pictures proving he's still alive. So just watch this. Okay, guys, so here it says that there was no blood on his chest. And his new album that is coming out is called No Pulse. And in the video, it literally said No Pulse on the video that he died in. And his manager has not confirmed his death. Okay, guys, so here's a picture of him with the clock tattoo, and then this is the picture where he's dead, no clock tattoo, and then on his forehead, no tattoo up there either. Like, this is pretty crazy, guys. Okay, guys, so in this next short little video clip or picture, it's absolutely insane. There's no way he's dead because look at his pants, they change from red to black in the same video. This is two different videos posted on the same day, red. And then there's black. It's okay, so guys, he's been saying that he's gonna fake his death for a new album that's gonna be totally fire. It's gonna be totally amazing. And he said that's gonna be very soon. And his new album is called No Pulse. And the video where he apparently died in, it showed that he had no pulse. They were saying no pulse. So, and there's no blood, no tattoos. Like, it, this is insane. Like, this only proves he's still alive and he's coming back. He's not dead. It's really insane. Okay, guys, look at, see, right there. Did you see his hair? His hair is blue. His hair is blue. You see how his hair is blue? This is the video from when he got shot in his car. Do you see that? His hair was blue. See that? His hair was blue. Okay, guys. So this is insane. Do you guys see that? The second video, it says the Illuminati's final warning for XXXTentacion. Do you see that video? It says 4 months ago. That's when it says it was uploaded. Look at the thumbnail. His hair is blue. Do you guys see that? And that means that this video of him apparently dead was pre-recorded and posted 4 months later. This proves everything. I mean, how else would it have? I don't understand, guys. This happened 2 days ago for me, and now it's saying this video is 4 months ago. Like, this is insane. Okay, guys, so this is Soldier Kid right here, and it is, they said that the people who apparently killed him was two black males. They had a red mask on when they shot him, and as you guys could see in the right picture, it shows a picture of a gun, and I feel like maybe this was all just a setup to make everybody think that you know, XXX is dead. I think this was all set up. Maybe they were paid, or maybe he was in the album with X or something. I don't know. I feel like this was all just a setup to make everyone think that they did it so that no one knows that he's still alive. But yeah, guys, I just feel like this is all a setup. Let me know in the comments down below if you think he's still alive. Okay, guys, so all of this is totally incredible, totally insane, totally amazing. But yeah, guys, I may be uploading another video just like this one with more information either today or tomorrow. Please give this video a like if you agree. Please comment if you agree with all of this. This is a lot of information, guys. I just really believe that this is all correct. This is all right. There's no way this is wrong. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy the video, please like, please subscribe, please comment down below. Be a zombie, could join the apocalypse, we're gonna take over the world.